I guess here we go. I have SOS loaded up. And this is not the first time I started it, but I haven't played the game yet. So I'm going to go through a couple of things here for the first time. Let me just make sure everything okay. Alright, the game itself actually takes a long time to load up because it's, I guess, checking for updates and everything, so I had this going before the stream just in case something went wrong. But the controls seems like a pretty simple layout. Let's see. All the usual movement, weapons, map stuff. Alliance easy to use in this game, so there's no leading and stuff. But F is alliance in case, I guess, I'm gonna make some friends with the people out there. Trade. So the radio is to talk in, and I guess that there's proximity chat, and that's push to talk. So Q is the radio, and then I think C is, there it is, push to talk. I have it set to push to talk, I'm pretty sure. Graphics, I'm hitting about 100 FPS right now, and these are my current settings for the game. So you can see it's pretty good. It's kind of funny, it's a closed alpha and I'm getting 100 FPS on pretty good settings. I haven't started the game yet, so let me change this to my microphone. There we go. Oh, there we go. Now it's picking it up. So it has, alright, well, it's push to talk anyway, so I'll just use that. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. Alright, so I guess we'll just start playing the game. Let's see how this... scoreboard. Okay, you can choose cast members. Who do I want to. Oh, that's cool. Oh, harness. Oh, nice. Good amount of customization for an early game. Can't see his shoes. Those actual shoes though? They are. Yeah, let me go back. Let's try that guy out. Oh, there's hats. Oh. It's already black. Oh, different shirts and everything. Okay. Very earthy. I guess you can't change the skin tone. Oh, it's okay. Gesture slot 2. Okay, so gesture slot 1. Ends up point wave. I'll just leave it like that for now, I guess. Rehearse. Oh. it's just the same thing. Yeah, sure, why not? That's fine. Just jump into it. It's probably trying to find a server. It's treating it as if it's a show. I guess like Survivor. This guy. Oh. Wonder if you drop in or if you just spawn. Hello. New audiences. Hello. Hi. Can you guys hear me? Hello. Hello. Intro.
Yeah. I'm gonna put my finger in your nigger hole.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Hey, when did I become friends with you? I don't remember you. Hey, but
how do you work this thing?
Oh, this is the You can vote on people, that's pretty cool. I don't know, it's... Hi. They're clapping, no clapping.
Yo. Hello.
I'm gonna put my finger in
oh
your
Oh my
hole.
Gosh, come on, dude. Hey guys, I'm new here. What's up?
These are not the relics you are looking for.
What is up with that guy? Can he meet other characters in the game? Alright, wait, I gotta... Which guy was that? I gotta vote him down. He's still going at it. Wow. Wonder if there's a way to mute the game. What is with that guy? He must know. He must know people are streaming the game. Okay, here we go. It's locked. Oh, there you go. How do you, can you mute? Who was that? Who's the guy that was just talking? Oh well. Let's see. I have no idea where I'm going. I really want to know what that guy's name was. Need a gun. We'll go to that. There has to be something in there. The flag. That's what the flag is for, right? And it tells you where there's something. I need to change the channel again. I can't remember. Here we go. Some other stuff here. Who's that? I thought I had an X. There is, okay. What is that? Is that one of those crazy things? Oh, it is.
No.
I gotta find a relic, right? Maybe there's a... That's the lockpick. What is that? Oh, it is. Uh-oh. I don't think that's what I meant to do. Go back to that thing. Try and get that gun. He's chasing me. Gotta run, man. I don't know where that could... Switch to this X real quick. Here we go. This looks promising. That's all that's in here. Can't go higher. Oh. That's it? Is someone out there? They changed the channel. I don't want to report the wrong guy. I feel like it was Hard Tracks that was dropping the N-bombs. Okay. I don't see how to change the, Anyone out there? Some musket? Or not a musket, whatever that's called. Wonder if there's fall damage. Yes, there is fall damage. Uh-oh. Sponsored things are everywhere. She got this thing right over here. This blood specs. Does that mean I'm changing? Ah, someone was in here already. Man. Cool. Did I take everything? They really didn't take everything, huh? Okay, Sam. You decide. What should I drop? Vote now. I got a nice amount of ammo. That's good. Signal that. Oh. No. So many of those things around. Oh, flag. Medical supplies. No stamina, so I could just keep running. Of course, there's a guy in there. Use it to open this. Okay, do I need all the first aid? Yes. I just use this one. There we go. Antidote. You could track in this game. That's it for here. Eat one of these real quick. I guess I don't need to eat one. Okay, well, I have a good amount of ammo. That's right, there's a map. Underworld Temple. What's this? Thank you. box here? Where am I? Oh. Still not over there. Okay. But let me eat this real quick. Yeah. I like how smooth this is. Assuming I gotta go for the temples.
Hey, hey, what's up? What's going on?
What's going on?
Hey, do you have any healing supplies? I'll trade you for lockpicks.
I do. How do I drop it?
Can I have some? I'm like about to die.
How do I drop it?
Well, you can click T on it. Oh, I don't want your gun. Oh, yeah. T? And here. Want to team up?
Sure.
Oh shit.
Hello?
There we go. Look at that.
Hello? What's up?
Oh, we got more people. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Hey, do you have any mushrooms?
Hey, what's up, guys? Hey.
Hey. Oh,
hey, oh shit!
Wow. So you have to aim to shoot. That's good to know. Hey, Tor. Yeah, apparently you have to aim to shoot. Otherwise, you just bash. Now what? You just wait till it finishes? He's a griefer, so I'm avoiding to grief him. Alliance view. Got it. Hold on.
Be careful, there's a guy right here. That's weird, he didn't notice us.
I really wanna know who that guy was, so I could report his account, but I don't know which one it was.
Hello? Hey, dude. Hello?
I wonder if I could tell him.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
Careful, they're gonna kill you.
Whoa.
Yeah. And ruthless. I like this voting thing.
We don't have a... Where can we find a flare gun? That's what we need, right?
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's the guy. So there is... I guess you can get badges and stuff. Should I quit the game? I don't know. is a backpack. Flare the helicopter. Oh, this guy's turning. Look at him. I need to turn on a flashlight. Tools 5 now. Lights. Makes sense. Is he turned already? Is that why he's acting like this? That's why the other things aren't attacking him, maybe? Yeah.
Another car in here.
Watch this guy, this guy's a griefer right here. Let's see, you could vote while you're spectating. That is pretty cool. They're gonna kill him, dude.
No, I don't have an antidote if that's correct. Since I saw you turning. Here, smack my hand. Smack my hand, my dude. Alright, so we should. There's another one that has a relic, another team, but they only have one. They don't have two, so.
So I see. You can only leave. This game is SOS.
Yeah. I have lockpicks.
It's a closed alpha game right now, and pretty much it's weird because it acts as if it's like a Survivor.
Do you have mushrooms?
Show, game show. So the way it starts is you're faced off against somebody, and then you can talk and wave and do whatever. And then throughout the game, they're called like casting. These are all characters that you could play a role in. And then once you select them, you can customize them with gestures and clothing and hats and stuff. But then once you're in, you can choose to make an alliance or drop an alliance, kill other players, but you have to survive. And only people with relics, like this guy has on his back right here. That's a relic. Only people with relics can actually leave the island. So if these three guys make it to the end, the other two guys can try to kill this guy for his relic to try and leave the island. Which is probably gonna happen. Oh, they didn't see that one. I think this guy turned. Yeah, he must have turned. Oh yeah, see the black dot on the map. I think that means he turned. That sucks. So only one person on his team has a relic.
Nah, nothing here. Maybe it's on like the top. Doubtful. No, there's nothing here. Alright, more boats. Just checking. Probably on here. Or not. We gotta go back.
Extraction begins now.
So the red or the dot at the bottom with the numbers, I think that's just how many people are watching the person at the time. It's cool because it looks like you can track other people from the footsteps. Which means you could also track creatures or know where they were. So it's like a straight up survivor game. Oh yeah, so then once you find a relic, you shoot a flare gun. And then the helicopter comes. And in order to get off the island, you have to show that you have a relic. If you don't have one, then let's see if this guy is going to get killed for his relic. So he's going out to the extraction point right now. I think he's the only one with a relic. This guy's still over there hanging out. Okay, this guy's a relic too. So I don't know if it's one extraction per helicopter. Okay, here we go. Okay, so he's out. So he's just double crossing his teammate. Seats remaining. Okay, so there's only 3 seats. So only 3 people can make it out. So I guess that's why it's called SOS, because once you have the relic, then you send out an SOS somewhere it can get you. This guy's a griefer, man. I want to see him go down. I feel sorry for that guy. If you can leave if you're infected.
Alright, I see the helicopter.
Let's watch this guy because they're probably going to go after him next.
So many monsters in front of me.
Oh, that guy's a relic right there. On his back. That monster has a relic, so they could try and someone could try and kill him for it. I don't even think they're hurting him.
It's too late for everyone.
Did he just release that gas? Is that's some sort of poison gas. Oh, I wonder if it spreads throughout the island and kills everything. Did he die? No, I think that was the other person. This is the last guy alive.
Time is up.
Yep. And he lost. The game is free if you sign up for the closed alpha.
Yeah, I just fucking
you,
hate niggers and I want to put my finger in their holes. Come on. Just fuck niggers to death. Like, hate them all. Fucking.
Damn, it's... dude. Jeez. Jeez.
Who was that? Who was that? JJ? Who was that? Okay, hold on, let's see. Once I see him, I'm gonna report him. Him. Fully generic. Come on, dude. There he goes. Harassment. Obviously, I'm not gonna type it out here. Okay. I thought it was connected. I'm not connected. Let's see. Come on. Guess there's a way to connect your Steam to this, to the Hero TV thing. It's not doing it though. Let's see. Guess that's just, it's probably just a bug. Cease feedback. Connect. That's not working. Okay, well that's a bug. I guess I'll just let them know about that. How much fun did you have? Yeah, it's really fun. I wonder if this is going to be a constant thing in this game. Connect your Twitch account with your Hero account. Oh, so it works. That guy, man. Alright, let's just customize him. You're back. skin tone. That's pretty good setup right there. Let's try this again. That muting, like, keeps that one guy muted. Been waiting for like a minute and a half already. Hello. Wonder why I have to do that each time. Harmless.
Hello. Hello.
I'm not really sure what to say, but hi.
Stunner number one.
Hey guys. You guys are the real MVPs here.
Nice.
I like this!
like FIFA.
My name's Chief.
Hello, Zuka Blia Dina Hoi Kurba Blia.
Very clever. Oh, I like the intros. It's pretty good. Okay. Find an SOS flare first. Yeah, those guys are pretty funny. Hi. Kill him. Oh, he's probably up there getting a gun. Oh, he already came up here. Yeah. Connection before the game. Oh, right now the game is free only because it's in closed alpha. I'm pretty sure once they release it, it's gonna cost money, but it's not. I don't think it's gonna be like a subscription or anything. It's gonna be a one-time thing. How much the game is gonna be? I don't know. If I had to guess, $20 to $30. So far, I mean, this, I'm holding, let's see, 40-50 FPS on current settings, and that's between, like, medium, low to medium settings for a game that's in a closed alpha. That's pretty good, so I'm excited to see how they're gonna improve it when it launches. There we go. Oh, someone already got here. Uh-oh. Need a gun. Oh, there's something over there. There we go. Eagle camp. Scared the crap out of me. I said you scared me. Run! Okay, so there's... Is that armor? Okay, so I can't get in there. Oh, here we go. There's nothing in here. Here we go. Yes, yes, yes. This guy's gonna be army. What's that? Nothing. Run. He's still trying to get into the other side. Oh man. I don't have a gun for that. Lockpicks. See how you could track people, you know, their footsteps and everything. Here we go. Come on. Ow, still no gun. Come on. I already have one. Okay, hang on. Come on. Knife! Intense. Okay. Armory. How do you get in there, dude? Oh, I broke my knife. Oh, that takes a while. Locked. Oh. Looking for me. Oh. Okay. So I have a lockpick set. Come on. Okay, so there's nothing around here. Okay, I got the lockpick set, so I could go open. Uh oh. Can I shut this door? No, I can't. Run.
Hello.
Run away, dude. Those things are coming after me. There's so many of them. Is he still there? Is he still up there? He's dead. Hang on. There's nothing in here. I'm totally gonna turn. Anyone have an antidote? I don't have anything, man. This axe is almost broken too. Here we go. Dude, that guy's chasing me. Let's go up there. I need an antidote. Someone already came here to go. Seriously. Yes. Oh, the gun is in there. I have nothing to pick it. Oh wait, I have a lockpick set. I have two. Thanks for watching, man. Come on, more ammo. Hopefully there's a gun in this one. Oh god. guy. There's a guy behind you, man. Dad, this thing is working fast. I'm definitely not gonna survive this one. So a monster was already up here. Which means there's probably nothing in here. Nope. Nope. Alright. Need those mushrooms. You find more of those. Let's see. I only have one left. Oh, here we go. These are all used up. Mushroom. What is it? Here we go. Mushroom. I like how you can rotate through weapons pretty easily. I'm not gonna make it this one. Uh oh. I'm gonna try and kill him. I went there. Underworm. I try and go that way. It's over here. Come on. Okay. Not gonna make it. This has already gone through. Extraction site selected and marked with red mushrooms, smoke. Mushrooms. I'm infected.
Yeah.
10. No guns, all ammo. Mushroom. Okay, so that's a lock on it. This doesn't have a lock on it. Can hear it. Can hear it, dude. Where is it? It sounds like a monster that would have a relic. Just go all the way.
Extraction begins now.
Just someone died here. Extraction's already begun. I gotta find some. I'm pretty sure someone else has all the relics. I'm gonna have to go kill them for it.
No relic means no extraction.
Nope, they don't have it. That thing down there and try and get. This is not good. Totally not gonna make it. Man, it's a lot of those guys. what they call the Maybe I'll get lucky over here. Come on, man. Nothing. Find the helicopter. Uh-oh.
Time is up.
Game over.
My name is Jeff. I saved my friends. My friend is escaping.
You didn't escape. Well. At least you didn't.
My name is Jeff.
That was tough, man. I almost won the game. God damn it.
Hey, man. XP, man. XP's in. You're the real MVP here.
Good game. Alright, let me just finish it off. Sure. Play again. I gotta try and get a relic. Gotta move fast towards one of those sites. The site in the middle. Zero wins. Good amount of people on here. I'm not top 100. Obviously, I just started playing. I guess you have to win to. I haven't won anything. I need it now. Oh, didn't finish my lunch. Uh, So the casting takes a while, that's probably why. It gives you time to rehearse and stuff. High five. I don't like that one. Hands up. Let's change that. Sophie's hands up. You're the creepy shushing guy. At me, bro. Finally, okay. Hello. So that's all the people that are playing. Audience count, though. I guess once you die, you're an audience member. The characters are pretty well done.
Hey.
Shit! Whoa. Hey! What's going on, motherfuckers? Guilty, I'm hot.
The Bahamas? Where the hell is my refund?
It's twitching. I like that. Okay, all right. Gotta get going quick. Come on.
Welcome, contestants, to Lacuna Island. You will have 30 minutes to find and extract a relic. Signal an extraction or request supplies by firing an SOS flare into the sky.
Get the mushrooms now, because I know I'm going to need them. Any more? Nope. Alright, let's go all the way up to the top. Okay. Okay, I got the first deer right here. Here we go. Nice. Come on, dude. Move. Alright. Oh man. Come on, come on. So you gotta go to the Eagle camp that way. Maybe any flags anywhere. Oh, this looks promising here. Someone already opened this. There has to be more stuff around here, man. That can't be it. Come on. The alarm's gonna go off as soon as I open it. And it's just locked. He had a relic too. Man. It's too bad you can't tell people. Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me? No. You can guard? I wish I knew that. Should have looked at the options more. They're playing it pretty smart there. One person blocks while the other one attacks. Damn, all this time I haven't been blocking. I could have got a relic. I could add a relic. But no flare gun. Let's see, everyone else got turned? Yeah, you got turned.
Hey there.
Oh no, he's not turned.
Hang on. There we go.
Nice. So you got a team at least. Man, I really need to get used to these controls. I didn't know you could throw skulls like that.
Ah, hello there.
Let's see. Spectator mode if I want to go first person. F1, locked cam, free cam.
I don't got a good feeling about this.
Free cam. 3.
If you punch the door enough, it'll open.
That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, man. Should probably try and start using my second mouse button for different things. I wonder how many people are alive to tell you. I like this game, it's pretty unique. So I guess you find a relic by chance. I thought it was, you know, in specific areas. I guess it would be in bigger locations like underground or in the Eagle Scout base or whatever. Eagle base. So these guys are a lot harder to kill.
There we go.
You guys can have it.
Okay.
So look, he has like a little trail now. So you can actually trace who has that, I guess, if you're close enough to catch the trail.
Oh, I'm infected, by the
way. Oh. Don't eat your mushrooms too quick, it'll make it go a lot faster.
Good to know. That's a good strategy. Throw the axe while he's crouched and then attack him. Good, so he's been playing this game for a while. Everyone left already. This is a long time, so let's... let's get one more in. See how much you can customize this guy. Not long and wild, nah. This guy looks like he has a lot of customizations. See what it said. It said something right there. Oh, it's just interesting. I like this guy. Just no hat. Can't really change the skin for anyone. But this... Sure, why not? Alright, let's see how fast it, or how long it takes this time. This will probably be my last game for today. I mean, because closed alpha ends at 9 and I'll probably be back on after 9. So I'll probably play a different game at that time. But I do have an extra key, so I'm probably going to do a giveaway for that after my current giveaway ends. Just so there's not like a weird, I don't know, dual giveaway thing going on. Let's see how long I last in this coming game. Hopefully it starts off soon. I think the average time last time was 2 to 3 minutes. I think it also depends on how many other people are playing. If there's enough dead. It's a pretty creative game. Hello. It's waiting for people. I think it needs 6. I think it starts with 16. Right, here we go.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
What's going on,
guys? Hey there, guys.
Got a low point. Hey. Stop.
I promote the survival of Zervite Maze.
Oh, he took it. No, I know I can't do it.
Oh, yes.
Hey guys, can you help me pay for my cancer treatment and let me win?
There! It wasn't me! Isn't it?
Aww. Is that the face I got? I didn't like what I did. Bummer. Let's go up to this building first. Whatever that is up there looks promising. Oh, come on, man. That's how blocking works. That's good to know. Strategy. Kind of far. Get some of this health stuff here. Here we go. Gun. Yes. Make it that time. How do you throw stuff? throw a middle boss button. Okay. Okay. Yet, but at least I have a plane. Tracking anyone yet? just gonna use this. I'm cured, but I could get infected again. Let's see. Anyone around anywhere? There. Where are you guys?
You don't?
Nope.
Do you need someone to help you get my artifact?
Yeah, I do.
Where are you located?
The underworld.
The underworld?
Yo.
Cool.
Oh, shit.
I was just at the underworld. That's weird. I got the flare that was in there.
Where to?
I don't know, man. Wherever you want to go. America, so as you can see, my my son's awake and wants to wear my headset, so I'm gonna let him. So I will end the stream here. I hope you guys enjoyed the game. I'll definitely try and sign up for it, but I'm gonna have a giveaway for it soon, so try and catch that when I launch it. Maybe you could get a key to play the game too. So GG guys, thanks for watching.